Hey, it's me, Mayhem. Welcome back to Sweet Home. Where we last left off, we got ended by a glitch. I tried to look up basically nothing about this game because I didn't want any spoilers, but I did look up for known glitches, and somehow, through fault of this translation, if you examine those statues before you do a certain other thing, the game glitches, and that will happen every time, apparently. I was unaware, but now I know. So we'll get back to those statues, but we're gonna have to do it last. Moving on. So the only place that I need to go that I haven't been, that I know of, is in the servant's quarters. There was that staircase down, so that's where we're going. Blarg, spooky night. I'm glad I can just one round these guys. I did notice that these three are higher level than Taguchi and Asuka now. That's probably not a big deal, because they all seem perfectly leveled, but I need to make sure to get Taguchi and Asuka into more fights. At least get them in on the fight so they get the XP too. The bummer is, the two of them can't one round a monster. So, like, taking damage, that's not that big of a deal. But one of them gets frozen, Akiko's not there. Alright, I think it's in here. Yeah! Kazuo! I need you! I love that. Like, you can just see his lighter the whole time he walks around. He just leaves that thing lit. Okay. Bummer. Mad Wolf? Call Taguchi Asuka. Get some of that XP. Okay, I wonder if there's another fresco down here. Ow, 100 damage. When I see the number, you know, 99 damage, I think, ah. But honestly, it's not that bad. It's not that much. There's another tonic right there. Item, camera. Seeker it? When the townspeople caught her red-handed, they cornered her. How's that? Hello? Stairs up. Look, nothing. Talk? You need two prized possessions to get past Mamiya's guard. Is that the rings? Oh no, the Fruit Loop! Quick, vacuum! Item, vacuum. And then run for it! Fruit Loop's gonna eat ya! And carry you way off somewhere, probably, and it's gonna take me an hour to run back. Calling it an hour, not realistic, but Oh, wow, that's like the last thing I needed, because now Fruit Loop's gonna get me. Darn it. I don't want the loop-de-loop to grab me, because, like I said, it might carry me so far away. And it was gonna be hard enough to evade with just two of us in here. Item remedy. Party Taguchi, run! No! And now Taguchi's all alone, running from a Fruit Loop. Love this game! Okay, there's definitely something down here. Let's end this statue and get away from these Fruit Loops. Oh. There's the twin key. I dropped the amulet previously because I didn't think I needed it. I also don't think I need the, Okay, that's not that bad. I don't think I need the boots either, actually. Zombie, you were the least of my worries, buddy. Like, I talk about these battles and I say, yeah, they're pretty easy. And they are. When the group is together, trying to take on, I'll just grab that for now. There's nowhere I could have gone. That was convenient, I guess. Party, Kazuo. Oh! Fruit Loop was flirting with Akiko and decided it didn't want it. I guess. Okay. Teams are back together. Kazuo leveling up so much more than everyone else. Level 17, and what's Taguchi, 15? Yeah, Asuka, 15. I have a tonic, but I don't need the amulet, and I haven't needed the boots, like, the entire time. Yeah, I think I'm gonna drop the amulet there. It was only needed to get into the basement, I think. I don't see the point of hanging onto it anymore. But, now that we got the twin key, I bet we can open up some of those doors in that other room. After we beat up this Zambi, call the low levels. it makes me want to like split the group and put Akiko with Taguchi and Asuka. That way they can fight more. And my medic gets leveled up a bunch, but also so does my my lower level team. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Party, Taguchi! Come, Akiko! Sometimes I feel like just beating up the monster without calling the other group. It's fine, but it makes the XP a little bit lopsided. Which, so far, I don't necessarily think is a bad thing. Scaly! Easy mode. Asuka caught up to Taguchi. I hate the noise that these armors make whenever they move around. Like the high-pitched noise of like, I don't know, irritates me. I should call the other guys in here anyways. Asuka, call, Kazuo. I don't need them, but it is nice to have them nearby. Can't deny that. Darn. I gotta let Kazuo get too scared real quick. Party, Kazuo. Oh, the curse began! He's fine. Party, Kazuo, team up with Emmy. I hate that it, like, boots you out of the team whenever stuff like that happens. Now we can test that key. Spooky night! Gosh, we're just hitting like dump trucks now. Twin key, yes? Key, yes. Ha-ha! Nailed it. Oh no. Asuka has a rope. Shush! Don't want to talk to you. Party, Taguchi, what do you have? Stop talking to me! twin key, yes? Bummer. I guess we need Kazuo and Emmy. I don't think I need the mallet anymore. And the pick, honestly, not doing a whole lot for me. Oh no! I forgot to... Okay. Nailed it.
Safe!
We'll leave the mallet, take the tonic. Shush you, ghosty spirit thingies. What even is that? Oof. If that key didn't work, I don't know what I would have done. Reload the save, I guess. Ooh. There's the ring! You died!
Ichiro's study!
Two picks. Yamamura, you're safe?
You've done well. Now enter her room by the lower right door. Good luck, now go!
Why are you here? Higuchi! It's your friend! Who you can walk on top of. Is he a ghost? Look at the fresco. Take a picture of the fresco.
Letters?
Secrets? The guard has poor eyesight, so he will only see shiny objects? Shiny, shiny. And then if we look at shinies, you will only see shiny objects. To me, that says change your weapons. Why are there two picks here? Okay, I just picked up this tonic. I'm just gonna use it. I feel like it's fine. We got tons. We'll use Kazuo's. And then we'll pick up this, He only sees shiny things. So, like, all of my weapons are shiny. I wonder if it's like... Is it worth it to go back and get non-shiny stuff? What? What? That's a couch! Why does it take me back there? I mean, there's no way out of this way. Like, I can't go back through that door. But there's so many areas in that I haven't explored over there. That is so frustrating. I don't want to run all the way back there. Okay. Item. Move. We're gonna give Asuka the bow. And then Asuka is going to team up with Taguchi and Akiko, and they're going to run back their room. I don't know, is that smart? That door. There's a door right there that I couldn't unlock. But now I have the twin key. I also have the low key that I dropped. Hope I don't need that one. Twin, yes? Oh, no. Oh, man, that's so far away. At least it feels far away. Oh, okay. It is far away. But there are so many rooms that I didn't search through. But in my head, I'm like, why does it kick me back so far? In my head, I'm thinking, well, because the twin key is used over there. That's why I would assume it would take me so far back, but gosh, there's just so much that I still need to look at. I do need to... Well, I don't know. I was thinking I would need to drop that rope and pick up another bow, but maybe it's nice to have one of each for some reason. I don't know. Yeah, Zambi, get wrecked. He only sees shiny objects. Sounds like a boss fight. I don't know, should I go back and drop my shinies? I like my shiny. They're shiny. Okay. Quick peek. And we'll see if any of these doors open. Twin key, yes? Twin key, yes. Nope. Nope. Not without the whole team. It makes me nervous. A cold air up ahead. I don't like cold air. Item, twin key. Twin key, no. How about here? Twin key, yes? No. Cold air room. That's my option. I don't like my options. You guys make too much noise. Too much noise. They need a more subtle sound effect for their steps. Should I go forward? Okay, let's Man, that sure is a long run. If there were no random battles, it wouldn't take that long. But with all the random encounters and these guys, it takes a fair bit. I hope the rope reaches across the balcony. Something tells me it's gonna be one tile short, and I'll have to send a crossbow back. Speaking of crossbow, maybe I should just go pick up the other one. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go grab another bow and get rid of this rope. Because it seems to be more or less the same thing. Just the bow is better. Larg Wallface, you used to be scary. If memory serves, there was a bow right there. Nailed it. Oh, wait, what? No. Don't use. Move. Got her. The less scary Zambi. The one who knows how gravity works. Just worth less XP for it. Okay. I hope it doesn't come back to bite me that I dropped the rope for the bow. Because, I don't know, after using both, There was that one situation where the rope did not save me. It saved Taguchi, but not Asuka. And the bow had my back, so I feel better with it. A long-winded explanation, but there you go. Whoop! I don't think the rope would have made that. There's all them weapons right there. But I like my shiny. And gosh, the shiny weapons are just so good. It's hard to wanna get rid of them for something less good. No! Oh, okay. Can't do that. I'm gonna give myself a seizure if I try to power through that. Curse, what does that even do? I'm leaving those two in there. Because if everyone leaves the room, those statues will respawn. And I don't want that. At least RNGesus let me get to them before the next random battle. The team's back together again. Cleaning up zombies and whatever else. Okay. Everyone's here. Now we're all happy. I think we're all happy. I'm not happy. Alright, Taguchi, Asuka. Let's go do this. Do not fear me. I would rather have 100 damage. A cold wind, huh? Who dat? Party Kazuo. I feel like they said a guardian. Maybe he's the guardian that wants the rings. It's a troll. He speaks. Who goes there? I serve Ichiro. By his order, none shall pass. Okay. Pray? Huh. Can I talk to you? No? Okay. They all have shiny, so you should be able to see them. I don't know what to do there. Oh, I hope I didn't run all the way back here for naught. P.S.? Kino. Safety save. Okay, that didn't do anything. Shush, stop talking to me. Party Akiko. Party Amy. Team. And team. Okay, I guess we're going back and we're gonna look around at those earlier areas. How does that couch even get me here? Silly bats. Bats, maggots, and snakes, oh my! That fireplace still says fishy to me. Alright. Party Taguchi, Asuka. Get away from Creeper McCreepington. I'm gonna bring them back to the beginning also. And we'll try the twin key on some of those doors that were locked back there. I think in all of the other areas... No. No! Ah! Noguchi can't move, because then he's gonna get feared. I can send Asuka to grab the pills, but she'll be alone. I can drag the whole other team back here if I want. But I don't want. Item. She got the bow and the ruby ring. Asuka? Asuka? Fine! Okay. There's no way around it. Other team's gotta run back. Better make me angry. Alright, team. Gonna do you a favor and jump ahead. Alright, we got it. We fixed the fear, and we're back in a team. I'm gonna move these guys first. Honestly, that was completely my fault. I totally should have moved them first because Akiko is the only one that can heal. Unless I grab those pills, I suppose. Ow. I shouldn't have risked it. Didn't think about it. Because sometimes I'm a dum-dum. Shush. Party, Taguchi. Quick, go left. Okay, so, troll dude? I don't know what to do with him yet. He can see shiny weapons, though. So, that's something, I guess. I'm gonna leave the other team where they are, just for a moment. And try the twin key, yes? Twin key, no. There's still plenty of spots where we can, try this key. I say plenty. There's a few. Honestly, not that many. But... Yes? Twin key, yes? Twin key, no. Interesting. Honestly, I don't know where to go with this thing. I do want to go outside down here and try pushing these statues. Nope, I guess that doesn't do anything. I doubt that suddenly I can move these statues over here, but, I don't even know what they are, these skull thingies? Might be worth a shot, though. Ghosty time? So, pretty sure I need to go through that door to come up those steps. And then from there, I can go up to wherever that leads. So far, I haven't really figured that part out yet, though. I'll have to, just figure out where this twin key goes for now. I don't think that there's any, I don't think I left any doors locked over here. Like, I'm scanning it in my head, and I don't see anything. Arr! I do have the two rings, and I need to figure out, that's another potential action that I need to take. The Guardian is what it said, if I'm not mistaken. The Guardian wants the rings. I don't know who the Guardian is, but if I can figure that out, I have the rings, so I can progress. Ooh. Twin key, yes? Twin key, no. Hmm. Okay, that was the only door I could think of in this area that I left locked. Twin key, no. But it's gotta go somewhere, right? Either that, or I just need to figure out where these rings go. It said the Guardian, so I'm guessing one person wants both of them. And it might even be the troll guy. He might not be a troll. Might be rude of me to call him that. That's what he looked like to me. Okay. Why does it drop you off here? Like, of all places that shortcut could put you, it drops you in this room. I'm pretty sure I tried the twin key on this door over here. Oh, nice. Good job, Snake. Leveled us up. Use. Not this door. It's still very locked. Oh, he barely nicked you. Touched you with his foot. Battle's like, let's go! Can't really think of a whole lot of other areas. I have a bow, right? Yeah, Asuka does. I can't think of any areas down there that I did not unlock. Well, guys, I tell you what. I don't know where to go. But we will figure that out together. And we'll do it in the next episode. Thank you guys so very much for watching. We'll see you next time. Hey, thanks so much for watching. If you made it this far in the video, make sure to let me know that you're a legend down in the comments section. And I'll see you in the next video.